All right, we're joined now by some serious, serious star power. Patrick, I don't know about you, but I can feel it here.
Yeah.
Annika Sorenstam and Loreno Ochoa, we thank you so much for joining us on set. How was it? How was your round here today in Barrington?
Well, I had a wonderful time, and Lorena is laughing. I don't know if it was about my game, but, you know, I had a terrific time with the partners, and obviously Lorena, and, you know, it's just a terrific day out here. It's beautiful. Golf course is in superb shape, and you know, when you play with Peter Jacobson, there's never a dry and quiet moment. So happy to get out and have some fun.
Yeah, well, for me, this is the first time that I played this tournament, and I'm very surprised, you know, how great it is, everything. You know, it just makes you feel very comfortable. The course is in great shape. We did make a few birdies, and it was a good time. Like Annika said, we'll laugh and, you know, joke around, and I think it's all about having a good time, so it was a great day.
Okay, now we have two former LPGA Tour stars, Hall of Famers, millions of wins. They've been retired. It almost seems like, how are these two young people retired already? But how did they convince you two to come out of retirement to come here to the little old Barrington, Rhode Island?
Well, I think it was easy. I think, you know, for sure, this is a super event, you know, being charity event, getting together. Some of the guys, you know, playing with some of our friends in the LPGA. You know, I think we're all like to help each other, you know, help as much as we can. It's great to get together and have a good time, catch up a little bit. You know, we haven't seen each other for a few years. So, like I said, it was, I think, pretty easy for us to be here.
It was. I can only echo Lorena's comments and, you know, Brad Faxon and Billy Andrade. They've done a terrific job the last 14 years. And they do a lot for charity in this community. And, you know, we're fortunate to play a game that we love. And so when we can give back, I think we all want to help as much as we can. So, you know, I've been asked a few times to play. And this year just really worked out well in the schedule. I brought both of my kids and my husband here. And so we're making a little bit of vacation out of it. So, but again, it's really what we can do and help the community.
And both of you are used to a lot of attention, but you don't get around maybe as much as you used to on the golf course. But what was it like today with the fans following you around and everything? Were you were surprised, or were you pleasantly surprised, maybe I should ask, at how well you were received today?
It's very nice. I mean, especially when, you know, you might not play as well as you used to, and they're still clapping. No, I mean, it's very nice to be recognized. And when they say, you know, we miss you on tour, because, you know, I haven't played almost in 3.5 years. So it feels good. You know, you get a little nervous on the first tee with so many people, and especially coming down the stretch. You got these bleachers and, you know, the fairways, you know, they don't look as wide as they used to. So, but, you know, again, it was fun to come out here and just interact with everybody.
I want to ask you, both of you have been here before for the Women's Open, right, in 06. You won. Mm-hmm. That was the last time you're here. So I know you have fond memories of Rhode Island, Annika. And what was your – do you remember at all when you came here the first time, when you came back?
I also played that Open. I remember being, you know, rain delay and then the fog,
sure,
you know.
Yeah, of course, yeah.
And Annika had probably, you know, better memories, you know, of great golf and winning the tournament. But, you know, I can tell that it's a beautiful place. When we landed yesterday, I came from Mexico yesterday, and just see all the beautiful little bays and the houses and the boats, and it's a fantastic place. It's like Annika says, it feels like vacation. We're here just to have a good time.
What's it been? Is this your first trip, I assume, back to Rhode Island since the Open?
It is, yes. Yeah. You know, what is it?
Almost six years.
Yeah, time flies. So, you know, I stepped away in 2008, and yeah, I haven't been back. So happy to come here. Brings back some wonderful memories, especially when the fans bring out some flags and some hats, which is Newport. That was one of the highlights of my career.
All right. Thanks for joining us, and good luck to both of you in the scramble format tomorrow.
Yeah, that should
thank
be
you.
Fun.
Thank
yeah.
you.
Okay, thank you very
thank
much.
Thank you for having us.